Hello tubers, how's it going? Thanks for tuning in. Right, so this is the last part of the driver's side of the Rover. As you saw in the previous video, I've removed the front fender, the front wing, because it covers... It covers this bit, so I needed to see just what we're dealing with. It's not too bad, but this is the patch I've got to fit. Well, got to shape it first. And then effectively this will be all of the driver's side done structurally. I've got a few pinholes to replace there. I've also got to tidy this up, but essentially all the welding and the wheel arch is done. Obviously it's not been painted yet, it's too cold to paint, and I haven't got any heating in here, so I'm going to have to remedy that somehow if I want to start adding just protective layers on this. Now it's time for some cardboard aided design, CAD, serial packet, and just going to shape, because as you'll see in the previous videos, the original R8 seal, not the pattern parts I used to add, but the original has a step. I can show you on here. You'll see it in my previous video anyway. This step here is not on the pattern part. As I understand, the Rover Owners Club has now replicated this part of the seal and rear quarter, and it does include that step. But I haven't got any yet, and since I've got a lot of sheets still to use up, I might as well just make my own as I did before. There's a hole here, so I'm going to continue this cut up to about here and leaving this edge here. I'm going to go around with a hammer on this just in case, but I think it's okay. Right, so this is the forward, the patch panel that surrounds the front jacking point, and this is the patch panel I've made. Just tweaking it, just trying to get the best fit I can. I've had to, this is obviously the, this is the front part of the pattern part seal that I got from eBay last year, so I've had to add this step to match this step. This is the original panel. I explained that in previous videos, but I've used these N52 neodymium magnets, fridge magnets they are. They look like little chess pieces, but they're actually fridge magnets, and I chose those because they're very strong and they hold panels in rather well. Might just do a little bit of tweaking on the fit, but on the whole, I'm actually quite pleased with this. Obviously, this bit doesn't need to be there. I'm just going to then trim that off when I to get the right shape. But at the moment, it's just getting the fit on the front of the seal, or if you're watching this in America, the rocker panel. Still got to tidy up the plug welds, but I'm just going to show you there's a couple of pinholes I've had to mark to redo those, but on the whole it's smooth and it's a flush repair. You just So I'm quite happy with that. It's going to be under paint and stone chip and everything else.